thanks for giving me more garbage fucking captures. Okay. Seriously bugging me, though. Did I just start my... I just restarted my phone and everything. What's open? Probably a lot of shit, huh? Oh. Nothing.
I think
about this? Pilot is back. That's gonna knock fuel off for... Give me any fucking cards that I need. There's none. I'm not even using my zip recruiter. Holy shit. Talk about warm-ups. I fucking am not even using my zip recruiter every turn to fucking recruit shit. Fuck am I thinking? Alright, so he can't remove that, so I ain't worried about that. Thank you.
thanks, douche.
He's got another one just rearing and ready to go, huh? Asshole. Timing, see that shit? He's still holding out though. This guy's really putting on a fight. That's not good. Much needed. Let's see what happens. And then I'm not going to do that, and the reason being, I'd like to save him for this thing here. Assuming I make it past this round. Looks good, it's looking good. Oh, that's not looking good. Actually, that helped a lot. But not ideally what I would want to fucking do. Who knows how many troops I got left? Probably not many at this point. So, decisions. Do I place my Moonclaw Netter and let him draw two more cards? Or no, and take away his ability to draw two more cards? Or do I take the damage? One damage, two damage, really. No, this is what we gotta do. Sorry, guys. Exactly. Oh, and it worked out in a way. kind of sloppy worked out, but it's going to work out. Uh-oh. I think that's a good indication that unless I can pull something out of my ass, which is going to be tough this late in the game for an orc, because I don't have a lot of... I probably don't have that many troops left. I'm not saying it's not going to happen. I'm doing it anyway, I know. But he's only got one card in this deck. Let's see what these guys... Wait, oh. Not yet. Patience. Looking good for me, is it? Sure, it's still GG. I don't have a way to heal. And there's no way, even if I were to heal last turn, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, fair.
don't get to fucking win, dude. That's how it works. You can try and win, but you'll fail. What? Where's the... What is this? I'm playing the same bet. I gotta decide right now whether... Because if I can't even beat the easy PvE shit, there's no reason for me to keep playing.
This deck, in other words.
Hold on a second. Try it again. Go big or go home. He doesn't have a remove in his deck. That's good to know. That's really good to know. I should always remember to do that first. That's okay, it works out. Actually, that's the dude I'd really like to remove, and if I do... That's a good little fucking beat right there. bucket. I know I could have set that other one off, but I want to use it against damage, not just waste it away. This douchebag. That's what I want right there. Let's open this fucker up. Now this makes this work. Never mind. Never mind! Would you do that? I would. You're right. That's the smart move. Douchebag. That'll get some heals out pretty quick. Done for. Just what the doctor ordered. Opened him in a lot more than he did last game, I'll tell you that much. watch. That's something I just wear. It actually blocks heals. That is perfect. I mean, that's not very perfect. Let's face that. So this deck, man, I don't know if it's got power to keep up with the, evolving game, I might have to dump it. I hate dumping decks that I like, but if I can't win against the fragging computer. Oh, wait, we don't want to do that. We want to do the mic of this. The question remains. He likes orcs, so he's gonna go over here. And then we're gonna draw. That would have been nice to have this dude last turn so I could put him on top of my Moonclaw Netter, who actually was triggered to go off the board because of the shit. And now I'm again gonna lose another game. It's looking grim, folks. Looking grim, folks. I think it's GG next turn. Yeah, sorry, I lost again. Alright, this deck is gonna have to get dumped. That sucks. I'm not even gonna wait for his bullshit. Alright, so that's two losses with a deck that is a little bit older, and I guess part of me subconsciously wanted to test to see. And I don't think that deck is going to be in my collection anymore. But the only way to really test it is to pick one of my newer decks and see how that fares. So, because if I keep getting beat with my better decks, or the decks that I think are better anyway, sometimes I'd like to play with those older decks, but man, and I like that deck, but just like I said, I think it's, we'll see. This is the true test. Because this is undefeated deck right now. I'm going to be really mad if I lose this game with this deck. That's not going to be any good against Tim, though. For shits and giggles, though, I think I should put this. It won't drop Ren, though. It doesn't protect against Ren. It's only against units, it's not against abilities or fucking any of that shit. Okay. How this deck does, man. Like I said, undefeated. Don't get your hopes up. I'm just saying. I don't want to hex myself either. Fucking touch wood on that. But, so far, so good. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I'm thinking wait a turn before I do that. Let's see what happens this turn. See, that was a smart move for me to do. Now, do we get rid of damage or we get rid of healing? Well, it's easier to get rid of healing. So what I can do over here is... we're gonna put... there's a method to my madness in my head anyway. We'll see if it works out. See that he could put a Morden down too if I remove that, but I'm still gonna remove it. Notice I didn't use the repeat version. That was the method to my madness in my head. And now he's gone and my other guy's ready to fire off. I got this douche ready to do some douche and hiding damage right there. Yeah, you guys see what's coming. You see what's you see what the Rock is cooking in the kitchen. That's not even what he said. Can't spin to win. Massive hits right now. Just when he thinks it's safe. Ooh, you know what? Makes it tempting, but I really don't want him getting... Jesus, he's putting a lot of monsters out there. It does make it tempting. I'll tell you why. Wanna know why? I'll tell you why. I was going to actually, I can do both. I can do both. Why don't we go like this? And then he'll rewind. And then we can go like this. How about that for some action? It's too late. Let's open up that bottom. See what happens. Thank you. If I can make it, he's dead. But I got the healing storm up, so it's probably GG. Probably GG. Yeah, I think I won. Pretty sure I won. I don't know how he's gonna pull this one out of his ass. Stranger things have happened, and it is the computer. That's how. That motherfucker, you. In doubt, shield that bitch and do damage. I need to heal. Fuck heals. I want this guy dead.
win I.
It's game. I won. Oh, not yet. Not yet. This fucking motherfucking. Oh, nope. It is game. GG. Alright, so that it just goes to show me that my other deck just needs to be fucking deleted. I don't want to tweak it. I like to rebuild decks, and then if they need like a small tweak, that makes sense, right? But if I lost two games in a row with that other deck, yeah. If I lost two games in a row with that other deck, it kind of is an indication to me, and I like just won pretty handily with that deck, then it's an indication to me that one of my earliest and favoritest decks, time to go. It's served its purpose. So, that's why I only got three decks. This is the only factions I play, though. I actually only play Destruction, Death, and Order. I don't... Unless they ever bring out, like, the Rat People, I'm not gonna fucking play Chaos. I just don't like demons and blob creatures and fucking... festering fucking nurglings. Like, I don't... that's not my thing. Alright, so I guess that's the end of that. I'm gonna play the second round real quick, but I have to turn on some music, so let's bear with me. None of this, where are you going? The last thing we had on was some down tempo. It is Sunday. I don't do the. I could be doing mimosas and shit, but let's see, what was this? So we got Sugar Candy Mountain Radio Hour episode. Now if I go to that, except the Drew Armada thing. Hold on, go to the thing. So, okay. There might be recommendations. Dreamy Sunday. How about that? Alright. Continuing. Four of these bastards. I'm probably not going to do them all right now. What I'll probably end up doing is do a next one right now. And tonight, before I go to the bar, because it is karaoke Sunday. What day isn't karaoke fucking day? Before I go to the bar... really like forks to beat up shit, so let's see. This is also kind of a deck. It's not an older deck, it's a newer deck, but I'm still kind of like, because it seems like I either win big with this deck, or I lose big with this deck. So I'm still trying to decide whether I like this deck or not. And what better place to test out this deck than a place I can't get fucking embarrassed because I'm not playing against another person. Look it, but this deck is gonna absolutely suck against mostly spellcasters because it's based on maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. I have a lot of healing and a lot of damage in this deck, but it's clunky. Like, it doesn't... I don't turn a lot of the quest corners, but a lot of times I don't need to. But it would be better if I could figure out a way to do all that. Okay, here we go, so... trying to get rid of my troops. So he's gonna try and drain my shit. That's what this deck is going like. some remove cards pretty early on. Might not have been the wisest move because actually he could reset my heal twice. I should have waited. No, I don't know if it would have made a difference. It might have made a difference if I would have waited one more turn to put that down. Is it rend? It's not rend damage. Boo! I didn't even see that. Fucking loser. My placement could have been better if I would have read that shit. Probably. Always read what the fucking other shit is. Don't just assume. Or at least look at the icons. I didn't even do that. So, that blows. He's gonna take a lot of my troops out. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Yes. Ooh, that's not a good one to lose. Yeah, he didn't like that. But that's okay. Let him use that shit on stuff like that. Actually, that might work out. Nope. You just got rid of a bunch of my spells. So that actually ended up useless. It's okay. Just don't use that guy. Okay, I gotcha. Gotcha loud and clear, buddy. Well, this kind of sucks. If I'm gonna do that, I might as well do it anyway, like this. Have to remove something active, party people. Sometimes you just want to fucking turn that corner. Ouch. Unless this is a don't remove stuff. Okay, no, you should. Oh, motherfucker that does that too. Okay, so I'm playing extraordinarily bad right now just because I'm not reading shit. What did I say earlier? Remember what I told you kids earlier? Hold on a second. Gone by then. He's big on that whole soul cage thing. Now, see, that would have been a better time for me to move my shit over there and put that guy to sleep. he is exhausting his cards, and there's the hope for me. Right? We're not putting him down. Why? We're putting him down. Oh, it's not... Hey, hold on. Oh, you know what? It's not going to work anyway. This fucking motherfucker. So you can't remove his units at all. That's basically the theme of this fucking shit. Okay, so if I replay this, I want to save those other cards so I can move shit around. I could remove that heal spell he's got and the heal damage. But then I got these three fucking things hanging out there. Right? Well, what do they say? Never slump a trick. Never slump a trick! That so far has helped me a lot in this game. Whenever I remind myself, like, a burn in hand is better than two in the bush, or never slump a trick. In other words, if you got the card, and you got the opportunity, even if it doesn't seem like the smart move, fucking do it anyway. Now, we'll see if that plays out well in the end, or if I still get my ass kicked. See, look, you can't get removed, so that was a waste right there. Complete waste. Well, that card's a complete waste in this match anyways, unless I was in a place where I could do like one damage some way. So really, I'm just going to keep it gone. Now what could happen is I could start putting spells out. If I would have saved that remove, see, I could remove that. That's funny. Also, Confucius says sometimes saving your fucking cards might actually turn out better in the long run. So, but I do have this heal I might as well put down. Right? Is it useless? Let's see. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. He's gonna do 9 damage no matter what. If I put the shield down, if I don't put the shield down, he's going to do 11 damage. So I think it's better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's get that shit rolling right now. And then I can still put the shield down on the other guy if I need to. And I want to put that guy down. You'll see why in a minute. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, well, you didn't see why in a minute, but plan changed anyways. It was so I was going to heal myself, but I can actually take that fucking, that big bomb down right now anyway.
See ya.
See ya, pal. That now. Fuck waiting. I don't have any heroic acts. The reason I got that is because I have actual people or units in this deck that actually use heroic act. And maybe for this guy, but fuck it, let's go. domination. That means it's a good time. Wait, does that only go... Nope, it goes all the way out. That's right, it's a good time for this motherfucker over here. I do some massive damage! Oh, you fucking jerk-ass motherfucker. I still got another one, motherfucker. Fuck. Don't swear as much as I do. I gotta stop swearing. That actually comes in handy anyway. Look at that. Gonna sleep that spell. Give me time to recuperate a little bit. And he's out of fucking stuff. But that's Rend, isn't it? No, this heals. That's not Rend damage. Ooh, look at this. Whoa. Still. Oh, yeah. This is going to work out just fine. Of damage. Okay. That actually does come in handy right about now. If I can survive these next couple of turns. Gonna fucking hit hard. I can choke him up though. No, wait a minute. Well, this guy's done. Okay. This guy's definitely going down. And this guy is definitely going down. And then draw a card. No! Okay. I'm not impressed. Not impressed with that deck and that performance. You guys are seeing me get my ass kicked. Usually I burn through these. I mean, usually what happens is I burn through the first three, at least the first two, and then the last one is might be challenging. But today I'm just getting fucking wrecked. It's okay. Sometimes we have to do this. I'm going to play one, maybe my death deck. Last game, win or lose. I'll just have to continue this tonight when I'm drinking beer, which will be even more entertaining, I'm sure. We want him here no matter what. Right? Is that what happens? Then... she'll take care of these two. Or one, actually. Yeah, this is kind of a weird layout, but it is what it is. That start.
might not like it, though. Hopefully he doesn't ever remove it in his fucking hand. But I do. I'm gonna draw. Oh, he doesn't have it. Or he might have it. Sometimes your sandbags. Nope, he doesn't. I'm gonna sandbag one more turn, see what I can draw up. I always shoot for the last cards, and then actually, I did want all those cards, especially that spell remover card. See, that would have rewound him anyway, but he's already full up, so. But when this dude leaves, this guy will rewind. So I got a fuck ton of. I should have let him do that, but no, I don't want to deal with the damage either. This'll work. He doesn't have a unit to block it. Oh, how a removed card would be so wonderful right now. There it is. I'm gonna have to waste that anyway. Not really waste it though. But as soon as... Everything's gonna be alright now, don't worry. Now what would happen is I would let this card exhaust this, and then this dude would rewind. But it doesn't make sense because I need to remove that 7. Actually, I can't. I can't do it any other way. Yes. No. I am well aware that that's not going to block shit. Okay.
Jesus. He's just putting on the heat. But if I remove that, it would be nice to get another remove spell right about now. Well, that's fine. Let's see what happens if I actually drop this fucker here. What happens? Not necessarily the best timing for that to pop out. I kind of got to deny that guy, don't I? I just do. Like, that's too much damage. And he doesn't have any cards in his deck. And it's gonna... Oh, I can't fucking remove it anyway. God damn it, I forgot. I'm a fucking idiot today. Playing like shit. I'm gonna title this video "When You Play Like Shit Against the Computer and Embarrass Yourself." Might as well take advantage of it right now. And we don't care if that thing gets rid of my spells, or my, you know, units, as long as he doesn't damage me. But it is time... Wow, this guy's beating my ass. It is time, though, for me to put some fucking heals out, maybe. This guy's not going to do any damage if he's there. It's almost as if it's better to block. And then, no, because he'll kill me next turn. Or put me seriously low if I don't fight back right now. dead anyway.
Holy shit. What a disaster. Between that and death is pretty much the options here. I mean, I don't really have a lot to work with. Fucking slow. Then he'll go. Then it'll be 3, 4, 5. Then he's gonna go again, and it'll be over anyway. So that's not gonna work. I gotta hope for the best, bro. Next turn, I'm gonna have to use this guy and hope I get a fucking lucky card, which means a removed card up. This is it. This is for all the marbles right here. If I don't get a remove card, it's GG me losing. Well, that's game. I don't see anything I can do to stop it. I got nothing here. That sucks.
right? I don't see any possibilities. I see nothing. I see that he's going to hit for 7 fucking damage. And even if I could put this guy out and this thing, it still would be GG. I still would lose. God, what a fucking terrible showing for me today. Getting my ass kicked by this stupid fucking computer. Alright, well, we'll see what happens. Maybe the problem is I worked till fucking... didn't go to bed till 6 in the morning after work. And my game, I have been making massive mistakes, for sure, right? So maybe I need to get some more rest, and then drink beer, and then we'll see what happens later. Anyway, so that's it. I had fucking 4 matches, and I only won one goddamn fucking douche right here. That's it. Alright, well, thanks for joining me. I'm going to post this as one of the most embarrassing moments of my game history. And, look forward to me before karaoke tonight. So around 7 or 8 o'clock, I should be out again doing this. So if you're looking, 7 o'clock Eastern time, 8 o'clock, between 7 and 8 Eastern time, look for my show.